Tadi air murah. Nggak punya duit berdua dia. Bandarannya rumah jole. Ada juga kikuran deh.
Ser. Kalau lah dekosnya apa? Nian raja Yesusan air lah karena.
Entah kalau.
Mantuku.
Ya.
Ya kau yang
ya. Selera gak tidak.
Ya kau yang tosa selera.
Nibas orang baru. Bapa.
Ya sama juga kan rumah orang ini dia sih.
Ya mikir Zara.
Dandra Saudi dia kau nyerujo. Ya sih nazar apa nih kudo ramiri. Entah lah kalau.
Tanam ramen gua fokus orang warna zana.
Ngejar apa?
Sana Yesus bang, deko. Kian jaga rusi lah. Sana ini agbal. Sana kami biper.
Bara.
Mon zain takut sana. Indra terasa kau leh sana.
Imbarudi. Indra kau leh badi di. Indra kau jual mahaku ni ane kau leh jual dulu. Kira ini mesti dua lode.
Nyalih jual ni mak pok.
Kamu dua lode.
Sana mah yari atrat tahu. Kau pun pomu adu yote.
Kau mau sih?
Game over.
My dear brothers, you know, when you're doing such a thing, it's supposed to be the Holy Spirit to lead you. No, listen, my brother. Listen. You know, it is supposed to be the influence of the Holy Spirit to lead you into such a thing.
No, brother,
this is the Son of God speaking to you. I am God's servant. No, please, you know, God speaks to Roma. I wonder, what generation you will make really, you people? It's okay, but get it from you. It's supposed to be the Holy Spirit. No, if you don't come through me, you won't lead to that lady. You want to compare yourself with your pastor. The Holy Spirit is leading me to her and you want to interfere. Nonsense. Incest generation, just disappear, go away. I've been preaching about this even last Sunday. I preached about this and you still continuing. I wonder what parents really give birth to this kind of children. God must take them soon, I guess.
Oh no!
Where are you coming from? Where are you coming from, by the way? You're looking so cute today. I think the Holy Spirit must have done something great on you.
Oh, thank you. I was just coming from the market.
Hey, so you were heading to the church or you were going home?
Not really. I'm heading home.
By the way, you know what? You know, the Holy Spirit disclosed something very nice to me, but in that dream, I was told to ask you some few questions before I disclose it to you. So would you mind if I ask you some few questions?
That's my pleasure.
Yeah, you know, by the way, beautiful lady, may I have you please?
No, Jesus is Lord. I desire to be alone as I am.
See, daughter of the Lord, like I told you, you know, the Lord disclosed to me. And I went further and checked in the Bible. It has been quoted in the book of Genesis, chapter 2, verse 18. God said in that verse that it is not good for a person to stay alone, and that he's going to make that person a helper. And I guess you're that perfect helper God meant for me. Like the Holy Spirit disclosed to me last night, you know, something the Holy Spirit disclosed to me. Won't you take that, please?
Yes, Pastor, but I'll not love anybody.
Imagine, now, my dear daughter of the Lord, it is even well testified in the book of 1 John chapter 4, verse 8, that he who does not love God is not in him, for God is love. So if you can love God, you need to do it through his servant. And this precious servant of the Lord standing before you is that person to lead you to love God. Won't you please?
Yes, Master, but how will I know that you mean whatever you're saying?
Imagine, it is also well testified in the book of Matthew chapter 12, verse 34, that you can't be good when you're evil-hearted. For out of the abundance of the heart, the mouth speaks. So why won't you, please? All these testimonies in the Holy Bible, and imagine even the book of Mark chapter 13, verse 31, it says that heaven and earth shall come to pass, but the words of my mouth will never come to pass. So would you please imagine your pastor kneeling before you?
But Pastor, am I the only beautiful that around?
No, I understand. But it is also well testified in the book of Proverbs, that is chapter 31, verse 29, that many women have done excellent, but you really surpassed them. That's why the Holy Spirit specifically just directed me to come to you. Imagine the whole beauty in you. I imagine how the inner beauty is, if the external beauty is like this. Please, come with me. Let's go and serve the Lord in his house, as you'll be my... You know, that is close through Angel Gabriel to the Mother Mary. The same thing is happening now. I am also the servant of God, and the Holy Spirit is able to disclose that, my dear son, you see that beautiful lady who usually passes by your church? That is your destiny. You need to click on that lady the Lord has blessed you for. And that is where your destiny is. And I guess without you, my life won't be complete. If you're beside me, I'm telling you, I can quote every chapter in this Bible off head, even if I don't read. Please,
Jesus, won't you give me that privilege
to come and make my followers in my church to understand whatever is in this Bible, because it's only through you that I will understand whatever has been documented in this Bible properly. Please. Say yes. Come on, you're so
cute.
No, I'm giving her anything that. It was an anointing that.
I know you got it.
Oh no!
Master!